Hello? Yeah, nah. Hey, Mom. Nah, I just got off work. Yeah, I worked another late shift. I'm sorry, what? Nah, I forgot. I can't go back in, like, it's hella late, you know? Nah, they're closed. Look, here's what I can do. I'll grab it on my way home. I just grab it on the way home. I gotta catch the bus.
Okay.
Yeah, no, Mom. Yeah, I'm on my way. Nah, I can't talk right now. I'll call you back. I'm on my way. I'll talk to you later. Really hope that's not pissed, bro. Really hope that's not pissed.
Somebody's out here trying to kill me. You understand? All right? I need you to be quiet. I'm begging you. Please, put that away. All right? Okay. All right. Follow me. Come on.
I think the coast is clear.
This guy, he's out here killing people. I don't know where he is right now, but I'm gonna find him. I saw you moving. Are you still playing dead? Get up! Now, please and thank you. All right, let's talk. That phone. How much?
What?
That phone! I need it!
What the hell are you talking about?
I can't get any reception. I'm stranded, and I need to get home.
It's not for sale, my guy. Plus, it's kinda dead. So, I need to go. Peace.
Not for sale?
Not for sale. Now get the hell away from you. Oh, by the way, this zip is down.
What? Do I have to carve a hole in your face? I need that phone. Am I not being clear, or have you just ignored all the signs? Really, dude? What the shit? I know the axe thing is cliche, but it's all I have.
Come on, man. I'm just trying to get home. You don't even know me, man. Why'd you kill that man anyway?
He didn't have what I needed. You did. Didn't your mother ever teach you to not trust to strangers? Why don't I ask her myself?
I'm on my way home. Don't worry, I'll be there in a minute. Just hang on.
Looks better on me, and got some milk.
Whatever.
Yeah, by the way, I kind of need a new phone.